music. Yup, I see you. I see you, you bastard. You ain't getting the drop on me. Not after that zombie in the sewers. Oh, man. Man, this little hallway is tense. Okay, so need a level 2 for that. Alright, let's get in here. Steady. Steady. Yes! What a shot. Please don't get up. Please. You know there's some stuff to pick up around here. What the hell? Okay, sweet, sweet, sweet. And there's a zombie having some lunch somewhere. Oh. Ooh, enjoying some dude's ass. Got some rump roast. I just saw some handgun bullets somewhere. There they are. There they are. Come on.
Our menu is designed for your nutritional needs using our latest biological research. Please enjoy our tasty selection of healthy foods.
What the hell? Oh, shit. Get around. Careful, careful, careful. Steady. Shit. Yes! There must be something about Wesker's gun that's making me get all these critical hits. What? Oh, I gotta get that. Oh, shit. Yeah, we're getting that. Man, that zombie is busy munching on some ass. Let's get the hell out of here. Take me to a different room, please. Oh, please don't put anything in here. Don't give me no liquors. Reload. We gotta save those for shells. Yes.
Oh, what the hell?
Didn't want to waste the shell, but it was making me too nervous. Oh, okay, thank you. Yeah. All right, some lockers. Come on, come on. Ooh. Oh, shit, you can upgrade the flamethrower? Yes. What the heck is that? Oh, so I gotta use something on it. Okay. Muff. It's not appropriate. Ooh! Sweet! Alright, let's go. Okay, I'm keeping my ears open. I don't want anything sneaking up on me.
Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested by Chief.
Whoa. Holy crap, did they put some work into this lab? Oh man, they made the lab look so good. God, Capcom, you are just constantly just tugging at my heartstrings here. Target moving to the west area must be going to retrieve the G-Virus, an antiviral agent. This is Ghost, understood. Rendezvous at point West 3. He's going to open the safe. Okay.
G-Virus is in West area. Got it.
Oh, man. I'd have a heart attack walking across this bridge. Holy shit, did they put some work into making this area? This looks fucking fantastic. God, I am so happy. I still can't believe I'm playing this shit. I swear to God I could cry. Like, I pretty much already did off camera, but man, feels this game is giving me right now. This has got to be the strangest horror game feeling I've ever had. Like, this is, I'm getting fear, I'm getting nostalgia, I'm getting like happy, just man, all these just emotions wrapped in the one. Oh, don't worry, that's just my cell phone. Got me a text. Okay. Let's take it easy. Ooh. Ooh, a save room. You know, they haven't been playing the music in a while. We've hit like what? I don't know, 3-4 different type of save rooms. Man, they keep giving me powder. Okay, we'll make Oh man, I don't know. Let's save it. Let's save it first. I'm not talking about saving the game, I'm talking about let's save the powder. We'll try and make our way through these last couple rooms and see what we can find. Hopefully find some gunpowder B. Get us a shitload of shells. Alright, that makes it easy enough. Okay. Whoa. All right, well, guess that's where we're headed.
Jesus.
Holy crap, here? That looks so freaking cool. I completely forgot about the plant monsters in the lab. Anything? No. Ooh.
Senior staff clearance required for computer access.
Try and not forget about that. Oh. Yep. Yeah, we're going in there with some fire. Holy crap. Oh. Damn. Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh! Oh, jeez! They completely redid the plant monsters. They look creepy as hell now. I mean, at first they were just like actual, just like big living plants. Now they look like mutated people. Oh my God. Thank God we got freaking fuel.
What the?
What? Did you hear that? They're still alive, aren't they? Yup! They're still freaking alive! I knew that seemed way too easy. Oh man, how long do I gotta burn these things? Oh, look at them, yup. Okay, now they are dead. Oh, jeez. Man, those things remind me of the leech people in freaking Resident Evil Zero.
Dispensing solution what? Now.
Oh. Yep, I remember this. Ooh, what's this? It's another map? Whoa. No clue. Jeez, for a minute I thought I had it. That would have blew my freaking mind. And you wouldn't have believed this was my first time playing. Holy crap, I do not feel comfortable in here. Oh, look at them. Let's get the hell out of here. Herbicide synthesis. Place an empty cartridge into the... Yeah, I know what this is. I know what this shit's telling me. Ooh. Okay, so that's... That's freaking... That's a combination to the lock that we just found. I feel like I gotta take a picture of this shit. That's like some really old school puzzle solving, if that's what we gotta do. Whoa. Why does he look like that? Is that a person in there? What the hell? He looks so weird. That's weird. That's creepy. Alright, I think that's it. Oh! Oh man, it's not giving me any shotgun rounds. I don't even have room for it. We're right by an ammo. Well, we're heading back in here anyway. Yeah, we'll grab it. We'll grab it on the rebound. I don't know how I'm gonna remember that. I gotta... Where the heck's... Okay, I'm gonna grab my cell phone and take a picture of that. Just in case. Alright. Alright, we got that. Nope. Not taking the risk! $120? Oh man, we're running low. Trying to conserve as much as I can. Alright. Come on, burn that grass! Burn it! Ooh, man, wait. I'm nervous, hold on. Okay, what the heck was that? Let me pull up my phone. Okay, we got that. And that should do it. Okay, I can't remember the other one. I'm not even gonna try taking a guess. Alright, I think they're all dead except that one up there. Just gotta remember that's up there in case if he drops down waiting for us when we head back up. Hopefully we'll find some more fuel. Oh shit, this room is dark. Oh man, they are giving us the bullets! Fuck. I should have head back. Oh, crap. God, am I getting nervous. I don't have any room to carry anything. I gotta head back. Shit, am I nervous? Maybe we'll find another ammo box around here. Oh crap, you know those fuckers are getting up. What?
Oh,
God. Okay, if there's not...
Oh,
I am so freaking nervous right now. Oh. Nope! I got handgun bullets a ton, so let's use them. Oh man, there is definitely something tweaked about Wesker's gun. Something is going on with this gun right here. Alright, we're heading back. Just give me a second. Okay, we emptied some space, made our way back, and found a couple more things on the way. So I said, screw it, let's just head on back and put these together right now. Finally, we found some shotgun powder. Alright. So, I'm gonna put these back. I'm gonna take the handgun. I mix some random powder with some regular large gunpowder. So let's take this. I'm gonna take the Magnum with 4 bullets. Just so we have something like really strong in case if we need it. So, because I want to save some shotgun rounds. I mean, I think we have over 20 Magnum rounds, so I think we're good for now. But let's head back. And we're back. Didn't take that long. Didn't take too long. What the heck is this? The hell am I gonna do with that? Now I got no freaking space? What? Ooh, okay. Do I have to kick? Can I drop it? I can't drop it, so I can't take a picture of it with my phone. I gotta carry it with me. Okay, that's alright. Oh, shit. I don't want to waste 2 shots. I'm sure we'll come across something again. Holy crap! Well, yeah, that sucked. Shit.